Students, we discussed about what is a fraction and different types of fractions in part 1. In second part of this chapter, I am going to explain very important concepts, comparison of fractions, arranging fractions in ascending and descending order, addition and subtraction of fractions. First one is comparison of fractions. First, let us see like fractions. Fractions having same denominators are called like fractions. Example, 3 by 2 and 7 by 2. As they have same denominators, seeing the numerators, we compare the fractions. 3 is less than 7. So, 3 by 2 is less than 7 by 2. Now, come to the second example. 15 by 8, 9 by 8. As they have same denominators, see the numerators, 15 and 9. 15 is greater than 9. So, 15 by 8 is greater than 9 by 8. Now next one, unlike fractions. Fractions having different denominators are called unlike fractions. Example, 4 by 3 and 9 by 5. Now comparison of unlike fractions can be solved in two methods. First one is cross multiplication method. Now take the fractions 4 by 3 and 9 by 5. In cross multiplication method, we multiply the first fraction numerator with second fraction denominator, and then we write the product on the left hand side, that is 4 into 5, which is 20. Next we multiply second fraction numerator with first fraction denominator, and the product to be written on the right hand side, that is 9 into 3, 9 threes are 27. 20 is less than 27, so 4 by 3 is less than 9 by 5. This is in first method. Second method, 4 by 3 and 9 by 5 are unlike fractions. So we have to convert into like fractions, then we compare. For that, first we have to find LCM of denominators. What is LCM of denominators? LCM of 3 and 5. 3 and 5, no common factor. So product is the LCM. 3 5s are 15. Now we are converting these two unlike fractions into like fractions with this LCM 15 as denominator. Now take the first fraction 4 by 3 into some number you will get here, and denominator you should get here 15. So to get 15 here, 3 is multiplied by 5. With the same 5 if you multiply the numerator, 4 5s are 20. Now take the next fraction 9 by 5 into some number you will get here, and denominator you should get here 15. 5 times 3 is 15. So with the same 3 if you multiply, 9 3s are 27. Now here way this 20 by 15 is same as 4 by 3, and 27 by 15 is same as 9 by 5. You observe here both are like fractions. So see the numerators 20 and 27. So 20 is less than 27. So 4 by 3 is less than 9 by 5. This is the way we compare the fractions in two methods. Next one is ascending order and descending order of a fractions. For example, 3 by 4, 5 by 2, 1 by 8, 7 by 10. Now, these four fractions are unlike fractions. So, before arranging in ascending order and descending order, we have to convert these unlike fractions into like fractions. For that, first what we have to do? We have to find LCM of denominators. LCM of 4, 2, 8 and 10 we have to find first. 4, 2, 8, 10. Now we have 2 as a common factor here. So 2 2s are 4. 2 1s are 2. 2 4s are 8. 2 5s are 10. Again 2 and 4, 2 is the common factor. 2 1s are 2. 1, 2 2s are 4 and 5. Now here 2 and 5 no common factor, we can stop. So here multiply 2 into 2 into 2 into 5. 2 2s are 4, 4 2s are 8, 8 5s are 40. Now what is the LCM of denominators here? 40. Now we are converting all these unlike fractions into like fractions with this 40 as denominator. Now here take the first fraction 3 by 4. Now here to get 40 as a denominator, 4 is multiplied by 10. 4 tens are 40. With the same 10, if you multiply the numerator, 3 tens are 30. Where this 30 by 40 is same as 3 by 4. Now take the next fraction 5 by 2. Here to get denominator as 40, 2 is multiplied by 20. With the same 20, if you multiply here, 5 20s are 100. Where this 100 by 40 is equal to 5 by 2. Now take the third fraction 1 by 8. Now what is the denominator here? 8. To get 40 as a denominator here, 8 is multiplied by 5. With the same 5, if you multiply here, 1 5s are 5. Where this 5 by 40 is equal to 1 by 8. Now take the last fraction 7 by 10. Again, to get the denominator as 40 here, 10 is multiplied by 4. With the same 4, if you multiply here, 7 4s are 28. Where this 28 by 40 is equal to 7 by 10. Now you observe here all the 4 fractions here. What kind of fractions all these? Those are like fractions. So before arranging in ascending order and descending order, seeing the numerators, we arrange the fractions. Now here the numerators 30, 100, 5, 28. So in ascending order, which comes first here? 5 by 40. Next one, 28 by 40. Next in third place, 30 by 40. And the last one, 100 by 40. So this is the arrangement of ascending order. Let us arrange the fractions. The first one is 1 by 8, which is less than 7 by 10, which is less than 3 by 4, and which is less than 5 by 2. Now to get the descending order, if you reverse this order, you will get. So the first one in descending order, we get 5 by 2 is greater than 3 by 4 is greater than 7 by 10 is greater than 1 by 8. Now this is the way of arranging unlike fractions by converting into like fractions in ascending order and descending order. Now let us learn addition and subtraction of fractions. Now see the first example. 2 plus 3 by 4. 2 can be written as 2 by 1. Now here 2 by 1 and 3 by 4 are unlike fractions. So before adding, we have to convert these two unlike fractions into like fractions by taking LCM of denominators. LCM of 1 and 4. 1 and any number LCM is number itself. So 4 is the LCM. Now we are converting these two unlike fractions into like fractions with this LCM 4 as denominator. So sum number upon by 4 plus sum number upon by 4 you will get. Now take the first fraction. What is the denominator here? 1. 1 times 4 is 4 and 4 is multiplied by the numerator 2. Next come to the second fraction. Denominator is 4 here. 4 times 1 is 4 and this 1 is multiplied by the numerator 3. Now multiply here. 4 2s are 8, 8 by 4 plus 1 3s are 3, 3 by 4. Where this 8 by 4 is same as 2 by 1. 3 by 4 and 3 by 4 are equal. The values does not change here. Now here both are like fractions. Let us add numerators over the common denominator. 8 plus 3 by 4. 8 plus 3 is 11 by 4. Now you check whether this fraction is in the standard form or not. Means we have to simplify this. 11 and 4, no common factor. Further we can't simplify. So this is only the final answer. Now come to the second sum. 7 by 9 plus 1 by 3. Again both are unlike fractions. Now let us change into like fractions by taking LCM of denominators. LCM of 9 and 3. 9 and 3 LCM, here 3 is the factor of 9. So greatest number is the LCM. So 9 is the LCM. So with this 9 as LCM, we have to convert these unlike fractions into like fractions. So sum number upon by 9 plus sum number upon by 9. Now take the first fraction denominator. 9 times 1 is 9 and 1 is multiplied by the numerator 7. Plus come to the second fraction. 3 times 3 is 9 and this 3 is multiplied by the numerator 1. Now multiply here. 1 7s are 7 by 9 plus 3 1s are 3 by 9. Now you check here 7 by 9 and 7 by 9 are same. where 3 by 9 is same as 1 by 3. Both are like fractions. Let us add the numerator 7 plus 3, 10 by 9, where 10 by 9 is in the standard form. This is your final answer. Now come to the subtraction of fractions. Subtraction of fractions also same as addition, only there is change in the operation here. Again, both are unlike fractions. Let us convert into like fractions by taking LCM of denominators, LCM of 8 and 6. Now here 8 and 6 we have 2 as a common factor. Let us solve in the division method. 2 4s 8, 2 3 6. 4 and 3 no common factor, we will stop. So here you multiply 2 into 4 into 3. 2 4s are 8, 8 3s are 24. Now let us convert these unlike fractions into like fractions with this 24 as denominator. So sum number upon by 24 minus sum number upon by 24. See the first fraction. Denominator is here 8. 8 times 3 is 24 and 3 is multiplied by the numerator 5. We are using subtraction symbol here. Now come to the second fraction 6 here. 6 times 4 is 24 and this 4 is multiplied by numerator 1 here. Now multiply 3 5s are 15 by 24 minus 4 1s are 4 by 24. Again both are like fractions. Now subtract the numerators. 15 minus 4 by 24. 15 minus 4 is 11. 11 by 24 is your final answer, which is in the standard form. Now see the last sum. Now what do you observe here? Both are mixed fractions. So these mixed fractions you have to convert into improper fractions, then we start the sum. 3 2s are 6, 6 plus 2, 8 by 3 minus 2 1s are 2 plus 1, 3 by 2. Again both are unlike fractions. Let us convert into like fractions by taking LCM of denominators. LCM of 3 and 2. 3 and 2 no common factor. So product is the LCM. 3 2s are 6. Now let us convert these unlike fractions into like fractions with this 6 as denominator. So sum number upon by 6 minus sum number upon by 6. Now see the first fraction. 3 times 2 is 6 and 2 is multiplied by the numerator 8. Next one. 2 times 3 is 6 and this 3 is multiplied by the numerator 3. Now 2 8s are 16 by 6 minus 3 3s are 9 by 6. Where this 16 by 6 is same as 8 by 3, 9 by 6 is same as 3 by 2. Both are like fractions. Now subtract the numerators. 16 minus 9 by 6. 16 minus 9 is 7 by 6, which is in the standard form. So this is the way we solve addition and subtraction of fractions. Thank you students for patient listening and watch this video once again and complete given assignment sums. Thank you.